You know what the f*** we here to do, man.
Season one, we took a tough loss. We came back to get our vengeance.
We here to dominate. We were here to apply pressure. No!
We from Chicago, bro. We from the gutter, bro. We came to win this money.
Watch that, boy.
Hey, it's just a fight. You good?
Just watch that.
Dream team on three.
One, two, three.
Dream team.
Herb look 37. That's what happened when you start having kids and shit. Niggas age fast.
Yo, what's up? It's G Herbo Mal from the east side of Chicago, and I'm captain of 150 Dream Team.
Is he a lefty? Why is his hand on the ball like that? G Herbo's a lefty?
Dream Team. We all grew up together.
He's a lefty?
Played basketball growing up on the east side of Chicago, played in tournaments, AAU, shit like that, you know, so this actually the crew league. We might be the really only official crew in the whole...
Y'all seen Chris Brown versus YK? That nigga YK suck at basketball, bro.
Tournament.
Stephon Hunter, Chicago, Eastside, 150 Dream Team. We friends, like we grew up together on the Eastside. Herb, my brother, like, you know what I'm saying?
Mickey Halstead, you know who my manager and business partner.
We got a bunch of killers. We got Fabian Harris.
Smoke, my security guard.
From Chicago, born and raised. Very OG, I'm 40.
Got a couple new people on my team. I got Big Dre.
I'm Dre. I just call that thing down low. I'm a problem.
They all the guys, though.
There's something in the water in Chicago, man. It just breeds toughness. It brings a killer mentality, and that's what you need.
We know Chicago breeds killer mentality. It's killer get killed.
On the court.
Herbo do got a little bit of more veteran status. You know, he knows how to lose here. I ain't never took a loss, so I'm here to get that dub. What's up, y'all? It's DJ Scheme here. I'm coming all the way from South Florida, man. Coming here to represent. And I'm the team captain of Scheme Team, baby. You know the vibes. You know, we always got good weather out there, so there's always runs at the park. So from being young and stuff, you know what I mean? I got a lot of homies that hoop and stuff. I got a lot of homies in the NBA, so I was always just, you know, kind of like living it through them, through their dreams and stuff. But, you know, I got an opportunity.
Where DJ Scheme from? Ain't he from Florida?
You know how to get some money playing ball, so I'm here now.
My name is Zenit Osamuan. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I'm playing with Team Scheme. You guys might recognize me from last season on the Crew League. I played with on DDG's team. They brought the thought back, though.
They brought the thought back.
Got my boy Nathan. He's a real killer. He's put up 54 once in college. Go-to bucket man, you know what I mean? We got my boy Frigga. He's a killer, you know, YouTube.
Oh, you got Frigga?
Our killer on the court always.
Well, when I was in college, I started a YouTube channel vlogging my life as a Division III basketball player. It picked up because it was different. It was a different style of content that people haven't seen before. Scheme hit me up on Instagram. He's been watching some of my content, and I've also followed a lot of what he's produced. We met up in Miami, and we got together, and we've just been friends ever since.
I really believe that it's going to be a team win, and just running a lot of pick and roll and screens. And, you know, we're going to come out there with some real IQ, and we're going to see what the other guy's about.
DJ Scheme, I thought that was my man Russ for a second, y'all. Yeah?
That's disrespectful to DJ Scheme, but okay.
I think his game trash, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I think he's terrible. I played with him a couple times. He ain't gonna be able to do much or nothing.
If I'm trash, he worse than that. He shit, really. And that's my boy, man. I got love for Herbo, man. But I done played him in a one-on-one before, and I was pretty trash, I'll be honest. But some things done changed in those last 2 years, and I'm ready to go show it out there. He gonna be having to guard me the whole game. So let's see how that goes for him.
And when we want to pick on Scheme and we need a bucket, we pick on his ass, bro. And we get a pick and roll, we call it for one of our killers, we get the mismatch we want, and we attack, bro. That's how we do it, bro. It's real simple. We from Chicago, bro. We from the gutter, bro. We came to win this money.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Where we from? Where we from?
hooping. I seen the dunks. I seen the threes. Let's take them out by their knees, baby. Come on.
Coming up next on the Crew League.
Watch that, boy.
Hey, it's just a foul. You good?
Just watch that shit.
You watch that.
Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back into Crew League Action, the league where artists and their crews battle it out this year for $250,000. My name is Buster Sher, joined by Aiden Ross, B-Lou, and Z, once again, back at it for this matchup. DJ Scheme Team versus 150 Dream Team. It's the final game of the first round. What are your guys' thoughts heading into this one?
All I got to say is DJ Scheme. That's all I got to say.
Why?
I mean,
B-Lou, that chain is not, that chain is tough. That shit kind of fire.
If you look at G Herbo's team, it's all his boys, which I respect. But DJ Scheme got some real hoopers out there.
G Herbo's team, you want to read out what the roles are of the people that are on his team?
Artist, manager, security, photographer.
Real homies, though.
He brought his crew.
Yeah.
His whole crew, which
like,
I respect.
We, I mean, for $250,000, why not, at least if we got a chance, bring it in with your boys, man.
100%, right. 100%. And for DJ Scheme, all pros.
We know Scheme is about the money, man.
Without any further ado, we're going to send it over to Nems for player introductions.
Hey, yo, right motherfucking now, we got the team Scheme. First up, we got my boy Squin, Kayvon Gaynor, number 23. Let's go.
Coming to the court, number 32,
Nate. Next up, we got number 8, got D Frieger. Let's go. Again, number 8, my boy JT.
Yeah.
We got like 5 number 8s on the team. Again, number 8, Kevin Foster.
Why do they have so many number 8s?
Yo, Kevin Foster, f*** your life. Let's go, you ain't here? They lost him in the forest. Yo, here we go. Number 15, Big Z.
Bing bong.
Number 24, next up, Tebow. Bang. Number 5, Rick Vick. And last but not least, we got the motherfucking team captain, DJ Scheme. Let's go. Next up, we got the 150 Dream Team. You know the vibes. First up, we got Big Dre, DeAndre Thomas. Let's go. Next up, we got Derek Nolares. Big D, what's good?
Hey, yo.
Number 8, A1, Cecil Davis. Next up, we got my boy, King Buckley, number 24. Number 3, we got Steph.
Hannah. We got number 5, Fabian Harris.
Number 15, my boy Digital.
Yeah.
Number 32, Smoke.
He ain't running.
We got the manager, number 8, Mickey. And last but not least, we got the motherfucking team captain, none other than G Herbo.
The rules for season 3 of the Crew League, 4-on-4, shortened court, scored by 1s and 2s to 20.
Now we know the rules.
And with that, we have Tip G Herbo winning it off the jump. Inside hook shot, no good. 0-0 the score to start this one off. Able to get it inside, toss it back out up top. Scheme for 2.
No way that nigga said that's for you, Herb. What? That nigga said that's for you, Herb? Oh, fuck
inside,
no.
Toss it back out.
Listen.
Up top, Scheme for 2.
You heard? Damn! Nah, that shit is crazy. Nah, that got it. He said, that's for you, Herb.
What a shot.
Aiden, you hyped this game up. And
I didn't know Scheme was like
that. It proved true.
Gabe is better than Herb, bro. Simple
Herbo
as that.
Inside, goes up, no good, but offensive rebound, put back.
You can't stop him.
Nah,
that's security. You can't stop him.
Lock that up.
Big
fella. That's sweet. Oh. Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah. Spinning there. Jump shot, no good.
There you go. Pick on him now. There we go.
Hey. Oh, no. Yeah, oh, hang on. Herbo. Yeah. Oh.
look.
To Thomas.
Big boy. You can't drop the back there. Look.
Can't stop moving.
You can't stop.
This is how I be playing against my nieces when we be outside on that little hoop by my mama house.
Shut back there. Look.
Except I would have dunked that bitch.
Can't stop
moving. Easy. My niece is like, let's play basketball. I'm like, all right. I'm
done. Put it in. He is
unstoppable. Got stung on my phone.
Cookie.
Good pass and bucket.
Hello.
Just like that.
We might have a game.
Just like that, it's 3-2.
We might have a game.
For real.
We might.
Oh.
Wow. Ooh. Look at the defense from Dream Team.
Foul.
Foul. Foul. That was a good foul.
We might have a game here, fellas.
Stop playing with him.
Yelling from the corner. It's going to be a long game.
Kyrie. Talking to shit.
2-point attempt. No good. Scheme.
Shoot a game.
Heat check. Will he shoot it?
Ooh.
Double dribble.
They wanted the double dribble call. Didn't get
and
it. No good on the layup. Herbo.
Give me that.
Ooh,
able to pass it out. Another shot to the corner. 2-pointer, no good. Strong. Zena with a rebound, taking it all the way down the court with the slam.
That was a mean dunk.
Wow.
He must have did something to that rim.
It is 4-3. Scheme team leading.
So how do you stop that?
Thomas.
Oh my God.
Fell down.
It's a foul. You good, bro? You a big nigga. You good? Watch that shit, boy.
It's just a foul. You good?
Just watch that shit.
You watch that shit, little nigga.
What?
You watch that shit.
Yeah, you know who I am?
I don't give a fuck who you are.
I'm finna show your bomb, man.
He just said, I don't give a F.
Mm.
You
can't
are.
Can't be beefing with Glock like that. Hey. Glock, go ahead. Get this nigga right.
Back. Let's go. Hey. Let's go.
Get that work. Get that work, Glock. Get that work, Glizzy. Come on, he can't guard you, Glock.
Hey, we went all
Don't lean on him. Don't put that weight on him. Don't put that weight on him. They got intensity right here.
Zena versus DeAndre Thomas.
Uh-oh,
this is the matchup of the day.
Come on, Glock.
Thomas.
Uh-oh.
This is Glock versus Chulu.
Oh.
Down low.
Oh!
Jimmy.
Bro, what? Dog, that shit was so fire, bro. I thought you about to wet that hole. Bro, what the fuck?
Thomas.
Oh.
Down low.
That nigga fucked him up.
Big dog.
Damn. Bro, how you not like this?
If he hit that shot,
bro,
man.
I know, bro. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I would have said, hey, he pressed.
Oh, that boy, he about to get to the splits every time. Money.
Let me see.
Give me the ball, man.
What's up?
Get out of there. Come on, Drake, get out of the way. Bro, who he playing with? Who he playing with?
Who he playing with? Who he playing with?
5-5 tie game here in the first half.
Oh,
nah,
shit.
You're not big. You're not bodying that,
almost
nigga.
Lost.
You better get that shit up, nigga.
You got to earn him.
Oh, foul!
They didn't call foul?
No foul call.
I ain't gonna lie, they ain't give y'all shit
on that.
Pick and roll right there. Get on Steve.
I got a Herb.
Here we go.
Up top, that's Steph.
Someone's gotta cover that.
Able to get it to Herbo.
Wow.
So who you think the best rap hooper is? Like, for real, for real. Honestly, it's Quavo, Chris Brown, or who? Chris Brown? Nah, Chris Brown is nice, bro. That nigga could hoop. Chris Brown, NLE, Travis? Bro, Travis Scott fucking sucks. Y'all remember back in the day? J. Cole? I ain't gonna lie, Chris Brown, like, I think it'd go 1, Chris Brown, 2, J. Cole, 3, I'm gonna have to go Quavo. Nah, Chris Brown is nice, though. Nigga said J. Cole played pro in Africa, nigga. That nigga J. Cole don't got clout. They wasn't letting him do that, bro. Stop acting like y'all don't know what that was, bro. That was them using J. Cole's clout to gain more traction for their little league and letting him play.
5. It's going to come down to the wire.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Run, Scheme. Run, right here, run.
Hey, man.
Trying to get it in and lost it out of bounds.
taking it inside.
Make a buck. Here, make that. Knock down, Buck.
Mel Buckley.
Knock down.
Oh, my. Knocked it down.
Two-pointer, though.
Knocked it down.
Good. From Mel Buckley.
He rolling just like that.
Yeah.
So listen, let's get some action right here when we check the ball out. Yeah. We can't just stand there.
No, we good. You set a solid pick. Yeah. Go.
We straight.
Nah, we good.
Zeke, you want to lock money?
I don't know, man. It's a tricky game right here. I'm going to leave this one alone, man. That's one too real for me.
I don't want
to. Ooh.
Foul. Come on. Foul every f***ing time, bro. Foul every time.
That was Devonte Freega.
It's a different brand where we from.
Get him, man.
Full court defense.
That nigga Lil Baby is funny, bro. Ooh. That nigga, you know what's crazy? You remember in the beginning of this shit, right? Lil Baby was out there doing them dribble moves. Bro, I know somebody taught him that shit. It was like, look, you gonna dribble, cross, come back, bro. Dog, the nigga had one move, bro. That shit was... Nah, Quavo took this personal. Quavo took this personal.
Don't have to taste me, I don't like the waiting. I swear I'm impatient, I don't like to sit. I made a way for you, little bit in it. I wish you would play with me while you were. Dig out his added, I told him to miss.
Ready, look, the little size up dribble in the beginning. Look, size up dribble.
I don't gotta tell you, somebody gon' sell it. Bro, gon' keep it solid, I know you won't tell it. Grew up in the streets, I ain't never saw belly. I didn't have, they ain't never get jealous. Born in it, I grew up with some feelings. Reach for this water, we'll go at your melon. My little brother shine, he'll throw in the river. I don't really have to talk about stepping, cause my never get caught when it happens. I'm sitting on serving, no morning, no snapping. You can take this as you want and I'm packing. Effing inside of my hand when I backing. Get the acting, I promise we clapping. Joe Trump, you gotta be stuck on the package. It's the real one, you know that I'm taxing. Get the ball, I'ma score, I'm passing. Got no love for no, I ain't passionate. I done ran up a dub on an accident. To the streets, on the voice, I'm an advocate.
Shoot that party, shit, baby! Lil Baby versus Travis Scott, you winning? I ain't gonna lie, that was a good move, though. Huh? Lil Baby versus Travis Scott, who you got winning? I go with Lil Baby because he can dribble the ball.
Getting paid.
Travis Scott is like, bro, listen. Travis Scott should never pick up a basketball, which is insane because I don't know, and I'm gonna be honest. I've met, you know what I mean? Niggas who, can't hoop. But I've never met niggas who just don't like Lil Baby. Have you never shot a basketball before in your life? What, nigga? Bro, Travis asked, that nigga's terrible, bro. Have you never seen it?
The longest pass I've ever seen. Oh, he's crossing everybody over in his hands.
Bro, no, bro, this is crazy, bro. Look at that nigga jump shot, said. Bucky, he hit that motherfucker. Wait, how tall is Travis Scott?
Oh, he's crossing everybody over in his hands.
Travis Scott short? Is he still with Kylie? Oh, he 5'10"? Oh, nah. So how tall is Meek Mill? Why do I always thought Meek Mill was short?
We haven't seen full court press in a first half yet in the first round, but I guess it made it in at the last second.
Ooh! Wow.
Sauced him up, down low, spinning, threw it up, fouled on the play.
Don't fall! He's finna take it!
He nervous, bro. He's scared. He's scared.
Freega.
Yeah, both teams though, because it's an intense game right now.
Got this.
Inside, good.
Come on, good.
That was a double clutch shot right there.
Saw that.
You right there.
8-6.
Oh boy. Got him. Come on, bro.
Inside Harris.
Too easy, bro.
Right back at you.
Gets it to go with the bucket there. Freega back the other way, looking for a mid range. Gets it to Zina inside. Dunk.
He's got hop for sure.
9-7.
They gotta get a stop though, B-Lou.
2-pointer away from halftime.
9-7 though, bro. The game is anybody still.
Spinning, not winning there.
Oh yeah.
Zina. Oh,
man, why you don't win, Bill?
He don't care.
Wow. It is 9-8 now. 1 point game, 9-8.
What a game.
Might even end up being the best game of the first round.
It's close right now. It's 9-8. Uh-oh. They got to put him in the game, though. They got to.
They had to put him back in.
You got to get him back. Look, bro, you cannot
Thomas
stop that, bro.
Inside, putting it up. No good.
He can't shoot.
Easy money.
Zena can ball.
That's a two. That's a one. That's a one. That's game.
Whoa!
Half time.
And with that, we are sent to halftime.
Don't touch that dial, stupid.
Easy money.
That was crazy.
Without any further ado, we're going to send it over to Nems for the halftime report.
We live at halftime. Yo, Herbo.
Scheme.
It's a great game right now. What's going on over here?
Shit, man. We hooping, man. 150 Dream Team finna go away with the dub, man. You know what's going on.
What's the prediction?
Prediction, we're going to lead them under 15 points at the half.
Talking spicy, Scheme. What you got to say about that?
I'm going to talk on the court. I had to, you know, come out hot. Put one in your face real quick.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Yo. Yo. We going to leave it at that. We going to let the game talk. We out of here. Bing bong.
11-9 at the half. Scheme team will rebound. Switching sides now. Zena, the MVP so far. DJ Scheme.
Oh. They're mad. He's mad now.
Tried to swipe. Couldn't get the swipe.
That's a good shot, though.
But the shot, great shot. Missed. DeAndre Thomas with the lockdown D there. 2-point attempt.
Good. Oh, that guy's crazy.
Bro, he is nice, bro.
Dina. Handoff. Back inside. Good on that. Nathan Bower Malone.
Hey, Nate, you saw one go in. Nate.
Hannah.
I see it.
Heading the other way. Malone guarding him.
Left. Shot.
Shot is up. No good on the 2-point miss from Steph Hanna.
Oh, that's a foul.
Hard foul.
Hey. Every time I'm shooting, they smack my hand. Every time. That's a reaction. How can you not do that?
Malone looking for Zena. Lost it. Got it back.
Double dribble.
Put it up.
Damn. Buster, what a save.
Nathan Bower Malone with the shot.
Oh, right. I got him.
Shot is good.
This nigga is busting they ass. Like single-handedly cooking these
butter, bro. Woo. He's butter, bro.
14-11 is the score. They're
might
inching
be the best
back
on the court.
You can't guard me, though.
Oh!
Missed on the alley-oop attempt.
And one.
Inbounded. Nathan Bower Malone looking for Zena. Yes. Bower Malone inside going for the toss it out scheme.
Thank you.
Gets the layup.
Hey, I do this.
DJ Scheme with the bucket there. 14-12.
Stay up.
Fabian Harris looking for a shot.
He can't. Nah.
Good. Mel Bucky with the 2-point on that one.
Please bring 32. He's going to talk
Zena.
Thank you, travel.
Whoa. Oh, my God. This guy's crazy.
He almost casually did a 360 dunk after a foul call.
Oh, Shorty, watch out. Throw the ball, man.
Like, y'all land one referee make calls.
Steph. Looking for the shot.
No, that's too good to be.
Foul. This is weak as
fouled. They will get the ball on the sideline. Getting close to the end.
Got like at least like 12.
Hannah looking for a shot. Get the floater and go.
I'm not gonna lie, this nigga's killing, bro. Oh my God, this nigga's killing niggas, bro.
Hannah
in and out
looking for a shot. Gets a floater and
no, that nigga's killing, bro.
Like that.
Hannah, that nigga's killing, bro. That nigga's killing, bro. That's it.
Bro, look, we can't get stagnated standing there watching, y'all. Mm-hmm. We got to at least fake like we're going to move.
Hey, come on, bro. Come on. Let's wake up, bro.
We got it.
Bro, so run through the
make them niggas call. Run for
Cali, appreciate the three-month tier one sub gifted to yeah. Damn, 3 months, Cali? That's love.
Throw them niggas, elbow them niggas. Come on, bro.
Go, man.
Press on three. 1, 2, 3, pressure.
Zena.
Go.
Oh, shit. On the anything? Slam. 18 to 13.
That's nope. He has it.
Two-pointer, no good. Three bounces on the rim. DJ Scheme himself.
Travel.
Hands it off. Gets it inside.
No, you gotta make that.
Out of control. Missed layup on that one.
All right, give me this.
Zena, inside. He's leaving it all out
bro,
here.
Hey,
that's
bro.
Another bucket.
They can catch up right
good,
here.
Bro.
Defense, 18, 14. It's not over till it's over. Timeout.
All they need for real. Man, I would ISO that nigga DJ Scheme with that one nigga and just let him cook. Have Herbo set a screen on that one nigga. And then they gonna switch it.
Hey, let that you keep cook. Rolling just like that. Yeah. I know. We gonna keep putting them in health and saying. You gonna knock our ass up. Come on.
We're getting word that Steph Hanna, number 3, is potentially injured.
He's playing off it though.
Looks like he's staying in the game though, so.
That's Chicago South Side.
Steph back in the game. Steph, bucket.
This nigga's cooking.
Oh, yeah.
He's nasty,
19,
bro.
That nigga's 14.
Cooking. Yeah,
two. Or three.
Into Zena. Zena.
It's not over till it's over.
Zena.
17.
We need
good
that one.
Pass. Two-pointer.
Money.
Oh. No good. Steph with the rebound. Tangled up there.
Game over.
Looking for a
game
two
over.
To end it.
Bro, he can't be doing that.
Yeah, that's
man.
A moving screen, right?
He can't be moving the f***ing feet.
One foul away from being in the bonus for the free throw. Inside to Thomas. Oh, Thomas bro, threw it away.
Wow! That's that Vince Carter's.
That was a hell of a slam from Rick Vick.
Hey.
Mel Bucky. If they hit three straight twos, they win.
Herb, my shooter. Herb.
You our shooter.
Herb, my shooter. Herb is our shooter, bro. He's good. Smooth. He's good. I got it.
He walks onto the court to argue with the refs and then walks right off the court. Oh, it's free throw time. We're in the bonus. G Herbo at the line trying to give them game point here, 20 to 15.
Hey, man, how you get a free throw shot and you give and you get the ball?
Let's see Herbo.
I understand.
This would give them game point.
He misses this one. Watch.
Good.
He got saved. G Herbo, real shooter, nigga.
I'm a real gangster, boy.
Big as hell.
This is what I do.
Nigga said I'm a real gangster.
I'm a real gangster, boy.
Big as hell.
This is what I do.
They need some lockdown defense right here because another foul takes it to the line, too. Steph.
Oh, he wants to end it.
Full court press. Looking for the shot.
Oh, he's playing games now.
Behind the back.
B-loop, B-loop,
mid-range.
He hit that shit, it would have been DV.
Zena back the other way. They need a bucket, they need it now.
Game.
All the way, Big Drake. All the way, Big Drake.
Thomas.
Game over.
Good.
Big Drake. Laid that nigga.
150 Dream Team moves on. DJ Scheme Team goes home.
Better luck next time, champ.
Time for the Geico play of the game. That is Rick Vick with the slam. People call him Vince Carter because he does just that.
That's that Vince Carter sh-.
Boom. Game over. Yo, Herbo. Great game. Y'all was playing jail ball.
You know that.
I like that. Chicago style.
From the rack. Look at the score. I told y'all we was leaving their ass at 15 under.
He did say that, Scheme. What you got to say about that?
He said we leaving y'all niggas 15 under.
That was a good game. It's my game. Brother, man. It's my brother.
Game. Hey. Y'all my boy DJ Scheme. He's my real brother.
Hey,
right
man.
Here for real.
Family first, no matter what. You know
that. Love.
Yeah. See? That's how we like to do it at the Crew League. Love is love.
I mean, we really was getting fouled every single play. I don't even, you know what I mean?
I mean, we know they from Chi-Rock or whatever. You know how they get down. But it seems like we was giving them what they want. It fell right into the ref's hands. So.
We ain't taking nobody light. We ain't taking nobody light. Exactly. Everybody get the same thing. I don't care who
we here.
When the game got tough and it get grimy, the grimier it
Suave,
get,
appreciate
it benefit
the,
us.
Facts.
Everybody take losses every day, but you know, it's about to bounce back. If the Crew League, they want to have us back, man, I'll come back. And I know now we going to play some prison ball when we come back.
I pray for people.
Next time on the Crew League.
This is the first time in 3 seasons of the Crew League where the captain has refused to play in the game.
You guys are fans?
It's like everybody can pack them and go home.
I believe in sportsmanship. I believe in fair competition.
We'll see what the commissioner say.
24K Golden? What was the last time he dropped a song?